Alright, you guys, it's your boy, it's your K-Dot, the first black Super Saiyan to arrive on this planet. We're gonna react to this video, Denzel Curry, Cash Maniac. This is like no videos, probably good just well. It's like gonna be visuals, you're gonna see pop-ups of things, just like the past Denzel Curry videos that I have seen. It's gonna be pop-ups on the visuals, just pop-ups and stuff. But we're gonna go ahead and react to this. Like I said in my other previous reactions with Denzel Curry is that man. He's definitely a big addition to the generation and to the culture. He's going to be one of these individuals that's going to be speaking on some real stuff. He already does. If y'all don't believe me, go check out his catalog music. He speaks on some real stuff, and he can get hyped and turn up to the dumb shit, too. So we're going to jump into this video. It's your boy, SJKDOT. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Please subscribe. And if you also like the video, please share it. Share it out. That's all I care about. Share these videos. Let's go. Yeah. I like the instrumental. Open up the escalators. I can't see the flow. Stacking money, fuck a hater. Free bands, cash flow. Spread so long, but the bottom hole. Get my one and I'm back on my Alice. Back in my palace, I'm fly like Aladdin. Serving my fans on my dope, cause they act. Yo, this beat seems like. This beat, the way he got on it, it's like. It feels like an old early 2000 kind of 90s beat in a way he got onto it, like the way he's flowing. It's like, it's a consistent 90s flow kind of thing that a bunch of old heads will eat up like catnip. They'll eat this like catnip, bro. It's like a little catnip for them. Denzel Curry can give them old heads a little catnip. Here you go. But yeah. I definitely see old heads listening to something like this. It's good stuff. It's not bad stuff. And like I said, these pop-ups, you're going to see the scores. They're pop-ups of the visuals. Addicts, haters, mad cause I'm on top like an addict. And if it's beat, then we shoot, it's sporadic. Game is like Disney, my words are like magic. I like Black Beatles, but act like Black Sabbath. I smoke the OZ when shit gets erratic. You see my future, but you cannot have it. I see my future, but I'm not be rabid. Balance my G so I contain the savage. Getting so thrown to my thoughts, heart in fragments. Hey, just like Denzel said, you need to balance your chi. Balancing your chi will help you. You need to balance out your life. Be able to balance out your tasks, different tasks, be able to tackle different things. Balance out your tasks so you can tackle these different things. If one thing is starting to get too much on you, you're going to have to, if you have to take a short break, take a short break. Don't take a super long break, because once you take that long break and you deviate from it too far, you won't be able to jump back into this thing that you were trying to finish off originally. So balance your chi. Balance your chi. Look at my truck jumping off like it ribbit. Devil gon' hate, blurring my vision. That's me at my lowest, no Peter Griffin. Young black and gifted, I'm about to get lifted. Now all my troubles and problems have shifted. After my fifth hit, it seems I'll be drifting. I'm never slipping, I'm forever pimping. You see my future, but you cannot have it. I see my future. See? People can predict your future, and it's like they see how well you're doing, and they want to take that and go off of it. So they'll try to take your future, what you've been working for, try to break you from that future, take it from you, and try to implement themselves in it. And when they implement themselves into your future and it doesn't work for them, they're going to be mad at you. And you're going to be all like, bro, well, that wasn't meant for you. That was clearly for me that I worked for. And you stole it. You didn't do it the right way. You didn't do it the process I was doing. But I'm not the rabbit. Balance my chi, now I'm feeling fantastic. Getting so thrown till my thoughts are in fragments.
second money, fuck a halo, freelance, cash flow, rest so long by the bottom, oh my god.
Yo, I love this instrumental. Like, this instrumental, it sounds, I like the sound. I like the lady who's singing in the background, doing her little curve on it, saying, she's just saying, fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck it. She going in. She vibing. Don't mess up her key and her vibe, bro. She gonna fuck you. Cash. A little bit retro up in here. Hey. Yo, this is going on my playlist, bro. Off this instrumental alone, and Denzel's chorus, his flow on this. Oh my gosh, man, I love this instrumental. That sounds so beautiful. Yo, we gonna end this video there, bro. On Spotify, this is definitely going on to my playlist. Like I said, Denzel, you are doing wonders, man. You doing things big, Denzel. Shouts out to Denzel Curry. We're going to have to end this video there. It's your boy, it's your K-Dot, the first black Super Saiyan to arrive on this planet. Please like, comment down below. Let me know how you guys felt about the song. Share this video out. And also, oh yeah, y'all know which wise to take, Goku, Vegeta, and Krillin's wise. I can't believe I keep forgetting who wise I'll be taking, bro. But y'all have a good day. A good night, good day, wherever you're at. Go express peace, love, and positivity. Faces.